I'm fully ready and equipped to go to the Nether. And after we go to the Nether, are we gonna start split up the call and
start doing our own thing?
Yeah.
I think that makes sense.
I mean,
after
we come back. After we come back.
Let me do so. If we're going to the Nether, then I'm gonna do something because I'm not going there with 2.5 hearts.
Probably a good idea.
I made it back.
We have 4 apple sigs.
I'm not wasting an apple.
Alright,
I will.
Fine.
Oh, is this gonna be our valuables chest up here?
I guess. That's just the way it looks.
No, that's Zippy's stuff. He was kind of keeping it separated.
So, I have a battle sign. I have... Oh, who has with arrows?
I have like 15 in my chest. Where did you jump off at, Sigs?
Top of the hill.
Okay. I'm gonna go... Where...
Yo necesito los arrows.
Oh, that's right.
We do have gravel. A fortune shovel would be really handy right on now.
I don't have a random stick. Just so I don't have to make more. No, okay.
Do we even have feathers?
Yeah,
we have some.
Because we had some and I used them for arrows.
I know we have one over in the chicken farm chest because someone killed a chicken.
No!
Okay. Yeah, we only have one.
Sigs?
Yeah.
There? Oop.
Yeah, I'm here.
And...
Stevie, no! No!
I'm doing it.
Oh, well.
Oh,
okay.
Arrows.
I'm good to go.
Yeah, I gave half of what I had to you and half of what I had to Banjo.
Sweet.
Okay.
Was Jared being a prick again?
Where?
Let's see.
No.
Should we bring beds so we can sleep in the Nether?
Sure!
Yes.
Well, why else would you bring beds to the Nether?
Easy mining?
Zisto style?
Ooh, efficiency 1 and breaking 1. Awesome.
Nice. Okay, guys.
All right.
Oh, you
to the Nether.
You piece of
what?
Bane sword.
No. Oh.
Yay! Got what I got.
We has to Nether portal lip.
And a projectile protection chest. Nice.
Close the portal.
That thing right there.
Huh?
Want to notice that thing?
Hmm.
It's been coming in handy.
Yeah, for you probably.
Ready?
Yep.
Hold on, I'm almost there. Burr.
Going to end badly.
So, who wants to go in first?
Yay!
Suicide run.
I love it how Sigs and I were the first ones to jump in.
I have 3 hearts, so I don't care.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, flag?
Wait a minute, Banjo came in with me? Great. With his luck.
Okay. I have cobble.
Immediately gassed.
Great spot for a portal.
Oh yeah, I didn't.
Wow, yeah, no kidding.
Quartz.
I call the gloves down.
I got
shit incoming.
Nobody. Quit.
Don't worry, guys. I got the gloves down.
We need to find a fortress.
Fortress. All right, fortress marked on the coordinates for this place. Screenshot. It
should be, you know, approximately 0-0.
Yeah.
I like how everybody's just like, oh, let me get the shinies! And I'm just like, okay, let's protect the portal so we can go home.
I have the flint steel on me.
I know, but still.
Oh. Stevie!
What if you die in lava?
I hear baby pigmen.
Baby pigmen aren't gonna do anything to you.
I know, it's just, it worries me.
But they're so cute!
They aren't gonna do anything if you don't anger them.
I wanted to hug him.
Hug him and squeeze him and love him forever.
Okay, Graves a pedophile.
No. Yes, and
Megan's Law.
Ooh. No! No!
Ooh.
Ah!
Ooh, hey, go away!
But he likes you.
Oh!
Gee!
Oh.
There. Yes!
Yeah, too bad we couldn't get that gassed here.
I'm not worried about that just yet.
Okay, so let's do a brief look around for a fortress.
Yeah, that.
I'm sorry, I have to get... Dang it! Half a heart.
You're down to half a heart, or you have
No, I just dealed myself half a heart of damage.
Oh.
Dealt. And no.
Dealed.
Dealt.
Deal.
Deal Dealt. With it.
Oh.
I almost dug myself to death.
Oh. What the hell?
Almost.
Oh, shut up.
Floating, like...
God, we are not nice people.
No, you aren't. You're no better than real people.
No.
Now I did that. Yeah,
that's everybody now, so that's good.
I did that on purpose.
Okay, now that we're all equal.
Okay, is somebody like near me? Because I'm not seeing anybody.
Yeah. Me and Sigs are down in front of you.
Found a fortress. Oh, okay. Found a fortress. Found a fortress.
Where?
Right behind our nether portal. I dug a little tunnel right in front
really?
Of
Really? We're over here wandering around. Okay.
This is probably going to be like 5 or 6 episodes.
It's,
I would I'm just making a greatest hits.
You actually do some editing to this.
Huh?
And not just throw it on a timeline and say, done.
No, I'm actually going to edit some things out.
It shouldn't be that long.
Like Azrael saying cock tease.
Me calling great.
That's, good comedy.
Hey, there's a magma cube.
Oh, I see the fortress man.
Ooh.
Yeah, and I call all chests.
No.
Yeah, right.
I found it. Horse armor, flint and steel. Somebody...
I still can't see you, Sigs.
Really? Good. Where are you, Banjo?
I'm in the fortress.
Okay, that doesn't answer my freaking question now, does it?
Go back to the portal, and in the portal room, there is a little tunnel that I dug directly through the fortress. I said that. Listen with your ear holes next time.
That's a steep drop.
Please, Funner. No, I'm on fire.
Uh-oh.
Well, Andrew's dead.
Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I refuse.
Yeah, tell it the game.
I'm not dying in the nether.
Banjo was burnt to a crisp?
No.
By grave?
Well, not so much.
Okay.
Wow, lava is so fast.
Yes.
Oh, I found another fortress, too. Like, right off.
Wait, what?
Off this one.
Oh. I thought you... Never mind.
Okay. Torches on place. The right.
I am just a blaze spawning... Blaze spawner finder.
Hey, there we go. Another wart.
Sweet.
Oh, good. I just realized I haven't found any of that.
Down this.
And yeah. I hear a skeleton, which worries me.
It very much should.
Right.
I'm moving all torches to on the right.
Whatever. Oh, wow, there's like 3 fortresses in the same vicinity.
Nice.
There's a huge one over there.
Someone's being blown up.
Might be me.
There's the skeleton.
What the hell was that?
That was me running into a blaze and three wither skeletons.
That's good.
Screw you, tall-ass motherfucker.
Yeah, little sissy bars help out a whole heck of a lot.
Yes, oh, he dropped a sword. That's interesting. Oh, there's another one. No. Move, pigment! Oh, I'm safe here. Never mind.
Hell, we all have one death. I love that. That's hilarious.
No.
Yeah, we all come in suicide.
Okay. Come here, bitch. Come at me, bro.
Come at me, bro. Do you live?
Yeah, that's right. Azrael has a blaze rod.
Azrael has
one diamond, one flint to steel, and a golden chest piece.
Nice. If only you could smelt that chest piece down.
Yeah.
That would be nice.
That would be awesome.
If you could smelt what down?
That'd be an apple.
Smelt down, things you made.
Back into the item.
No! Hey. I'm in a hole.
That's the first for you.
Get out of the hole, Banjo. Get out. Somebody else's turn. Aye! Motherfucker, why did you hit me?
Why did you make fun of me?
I took no damage. For me. Screw you, bitch.
I got a couple wither skeletons over here.
Good.
Kill them.
Come on, buddy.
Pigmen.
Okay, this intersection leads to nothing.
It would only take one hitting a pigman.
Where are you?
You didn't see me?
No, you are invisible to me.
Hey, they drop stone swords now.
They've always have.
Every now and again.
I don't think I've ever killed one.
Well, I'm back down to 3 hearts. GG.
Ah, you'll live. Well, you might not live, but... Well.
Did we get a couple blaze rods?
I have one.
Yeah.
All we really need is one so far. Well, I guess more for... We need fire resist.
Yeah.
I need more for this potion shop.
Oh, you guys all sprinted in one direction. I turn around and find all netherwork in the world. Yeah.
Good. I got a soul sand, so we can do a little...
Yeah, I got some, too. I'm interested to collect it.
It's nice that you can put netherwort in the overworld now.
Yeah. Very handy.
Whoa. I hear them.
Oh, I hear you.
What are they, above?
I think so. Or this way.
Nope.
Nope,
oh, motherfucker! No!
I said no.
Banjo, did you find a blaze spawner and put, netherrack in the way to block it?
I found 2 blaze spawners, and I did the same thing in both.
Whoosh! I'm on fire.
Yep, Asriel's here.
Hi, guys!
This is a big fortress.
Yeah, there's a huge one just to the... What would that be? The west.
So what do we got here? We got something here.
Stop it! Leave me alone.
That was a very high-pitched squeal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hear blazes. Are these blasés anywhere near me?
Are they shooting? Because then they're probably after me.
No. I think we got a little blaze barn thing going here. Let's do this with this area here.
That's one dead.
I could sure use some coal.
Oh, there's a 2 withers somewhere.
Come on down, guys. Mm-hmm. Come on down.
Who's breaking glowstone on the path? Nobody?
Apparently
not.
Huh? What? I wasn't breaking glowstone.
Glowstone was broken on a path?
No.
Ooh, oh, that might have been Stevie.
I'd have been aghast.
Hey, Stevie.
Hmm?
Look, the little baby zombie man, big man down there.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. It's revolting.
Okay, I've killed three of these guys and nothing yet. Come on, guys, come on
got
down here.
A blaze rod, which is good.
I have two.
I'm looking for the other fortress that I know I saw. Oh, I guess it would have been to the east. Yeah.
Oh, shit. That's just a blaze sheet rod. Of lava.
Wow, were all these chests really necessary?
I'm decorating.
Okay, if you say so.
Hey guys!
Hi.
Come on down here. I'm talking to the blaze.
Okay guys, if I die,
fire!
Yeah, they do that.
There we go.
That's a thing, yes.
Well, this was worthless.
Yes, Papa. Now, where is this fortress, by the way?
It goes to the portal, turn around, it's there.
Oh no, I already fixed the chest, but I don't know where, I don't see enough wood.
Oh.
You get a blaze rod yet, Stevie?
Huh?
You get a blaze rod yet?
Yeah, I have one.
Oh, okay.
We just need a few for fire resist.
Oh, I see it.
Somebody did find melon seeds, right?
Yeah, yeah. I did.
Damn it!
Oh.
Ah!
Okay, are they planted?
Fire!
No.
Yeah.
Fire! Thank you.
No! You asshole. Blocking this off and preventing that, and...
Yes, that feels like I can't find the fortress.
Man, these guys do not want to give up the blaze rods.
Yeah.
Well, you wouldn't want to give up your rod either, now would you?
Fortunately, he raises a good point.
You gotta coax him a little bit, give him some incentive, Sigs.
Oh, God.
I am, I'm doing a little booty dance.
Can we all just stop talking forever?
I don't know about that.
It's hard, we're kind of playing a game that we talk to each other on.
Oh, this blaze there.
Okay, I give up. I went to the other blaze.
I don't know, I'm doing pretty good here. There you go, ass.
I already have two.
Oh, okay.
I was just trying to get more. I think
two is all you really need. For now, at least. Then you can make fire resist and come back and get a lot more really easy.
Yeah. Alrighty, gentlemen. Now. Oh, wrong way.
Oh, you gotta get going?
Yeah, everybody's wanting to eat dinner.
Stupid so. Food getting in the way.
Well, and they want to take me out for my birthday, so...
Well, yeah, there's that.
Oh, yeah.
So, I told them, I'm like, all right.
Operation Nether, success!
Yeah.
Nope, he died.
Well, not
that
yet.
Was a success, actually. Hey, Grave, you got the Nether wart, right? You gonna plant it out?
Yeah.
Red spawn? Okay.
No, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me.
Okay, hold on a second, we might have somebody die.
Okay. I'm doing double torches to lead the way back, by the way. You see double torches?
Oh, he's real close.
I have one blaze rod, so I'm happy.
Oh, I think I might have gotten a gas tier.
Nice.
No tier, never mind.
You got our hopes up.
Lies have been
Well, made. I wouldn't have shared it with you. Jeez. Who do you think I am? Generous?
No, we've never made that mistake.
Oop, chest.
Really? I didn't see it. Oh, well, you've been in there. So, did you find any saddles?
Huh? Yeah, I just found a saddle. And diamond horse armor.
Wow.
I have gold horse
armor. How many saddles do you have, out of curiosity?
Just one.
Just the one.
And it's mine. That's my precious.
Oh, wait a second.
Where did I just come from?
You!
Sorry, Taro.
I'm really glad that didn't do any more damage than it did.
Okay. I'm heading to the overworld now.
Yep.
Actually, yeah, we're already there.
Trying to make things
four
better.
Four sets of horse armor.
Where are those melons?
I've never known. Who put the signs that say Nether?
I have no
clue. Oh, that was me. I had two signs on me.
Where are the melon seeds at?
In my chest.
Alright.
Where else would they be there?
I don't know.
Oh, somebody's invisible.
Probably everybody.
Anybody that comes out of a portal after you is typically flying. Anybody that comes in before you, you'll see.
Usually.
Usually.
Well, I see Sigs. He went through before me. I see Stevie now. People were flying. Somebody just flew.
Now comes the hard part of finding my way out of the Nether.
That's why I do torches on the right.
Yeah, but it's not really helping me now because I'm not exactly sure which right-hand side it is.
Well, no, you should always follow the torches on the left. It takes you back home.
Oh, really? Yeah. I was doing that wrong.
Yeah. If you put torches on the right going in, you put torches on the left coming out. You look at the torches on the left going out. Okay.
Oh, yeah. I see. I know where I am. Maybe.
Good.
Night, yeah.
Alrighty, gentlemen.
See you
soon.
See
you
later.
See
you.
Ooh, I just trampled stuff.
No!
Well, Eric.
Alright, melons.
I have bones.
Wait. Where did my tunnel go? What?
Huh?
I made a tunnel to here.
You should go.
Yeah.
I'm lost.
00.
I know, but I'm trying to find my tunnel.
Approximately 00. I don't know.
We aren't very helpful.
No, you really aren't.
Okay, so we have the other one growing, and we have melons growing.
Nice. And those are public use?
Yeah, cool. For now.
Just replant.
Yeah, as long as you replant.
Okay, just let me come and steal all the nether wart.
You will not survive.
You won't survive?
No.
Do you have any of us sitting in spawn?
Oh. Dang. Okay. Time to go make my own chest now. To put all of my horse armor in.
Because we care.
I have a golden chest plate, so that's something.
Oh, I put three sets of horse armor in the chest for anybody.
Yoink. Take one.
I have a diamond.
It's two gold and one iron.
Leave the gold ingots that are there for when we can make melons. Or make potions.
Okay. I think that's all we really have to do together.
Yeah.
Most part.
Mm-hmm. So see ya, bitches. It's horrible knowing you.
Yeah, I think I need to go make some food.
Likewise.
Alright. Drop call.